Moiliili residents woke up to a major three-alarm fire this morning. Several KHON2 viewers immediately sent us video and photos of the blaze using our report it feature on our website. You can hear sirens blaring as thick smoke spread through the neighborhood. Three structures burned, 11 people displaced. It took 43 firefighters to bring the fire under control. One firefighter was sent to the hospital. Bridget Namata was at the scene of the fire and joins us now with more. Bridget?
Witnesses say the fire started around 8 a.m. this morning, Kathy. They heard what they say sounded like a loud boom, and then they saw flames.
Officials say it started here in this two-story home on Lime Street.
From Lime Street, you can see the two-story structure firefighters say is totally unlivable. But next door, behind that home, is a house where a family of three and their dog lived.
You can see the damage better from the back of the house. Fire officials say three homes were affected. Paez and his family rent their home from the family next door.
My wife, she told me, are you cooking something? I said, no. How come you smell, you know, smoke?
Then he said, oh yeah. So he got off the couch and then he went to the walk towards the front door and then he saw flame and he said, yeah, it's happening right here, right next door.
And I saw, you know, the behind of the landlord house is smoking and there's a sound like pack, 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 like that. Oh.
They woke their daughter, grabbed their dog, and left with nothing but the clothes on their back.
There's no way that I can explain the sick feeling that I'm feeling. Just my stomach feel really upset.
While shooting water on the landlord's house, a firefighter got injured.
A Munir Taro fell off, and it hit him in the helmet. But he seems to be okay, but we took him to Queens, precautionary, just to make sure he's okay.
It took over an hour for firefighters to bring the blaze down. Paez wants to know what caused it.
I don't know, because the landlord is a carpenter. Huh? So I think, you know, maybe tools or like that, or paint.
But the family is just glad no one got hurt.
The Red Cross is taking care of all 11 people who were displaced. There is no word yet on what caused the fire. We'll keep you posted as soon as we find out. Bridget Namata, KHON2 News.